need.
I'm glad we can rest out there.
Why me?
This makes things a lot easier. Tellan? Oh boy.
What is it?
We have someone else around here. That's a mage.
All right.
Oh. All right, we need to be checking for traps.
All right, all right.
There's nothing else so far.
Why me?
Hey, how are things going?
Going nervously. Trap not disarmed. First time that's happened. Huh. Best we find another way around here, guys. Because I cannot disarm that trap.
All right.
There's plenty of other ways to go. We can find another way around. If need be, we'll just trip it. We'll have one of the fighter types trip it and hope they survive.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Alright.
That hurt. That hurt.
Vita mortis cardio. Vita mortis cardio. Vita mortis cardio.
Alright, guys. Stand by once again. Okay, let's try again.
Hey, how are things going?
Brave Imowen. Well, that's a trap from over there. Enemy? Winter Wolf. We got a Winter Wolf over here, guys.
Hurry
and
up.
It's coming my way.
Alright, alright.
Worf. Our fear? Alright, guys, Winter Wolf.
I don't want to talk.
You're a fear, Roloff. Took too long.
Why me?
There's another mage around here somewhere, and we'll, hopefully we'll be able to get that up when we deal with him.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick! Go for the eyes, Boo! Go okay. For the eyes!
Run! We're leaving.
Good job.
If Temple's wills it.
Yeah, good job by not letting you leave.
Why me?
Cuchol? Please don't kill me! Please, 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 please! Kill you? Please don't kill us. Please, 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 please. What manner of heartless beasts are you, mocking poor Cuchol even as you bring his doom? Why, if I were back in Cirque, why Spank Ispank would protect me? Relax, fellow, we have no reason to harm you. Why are you here? You weren't sent to kill poor Cuchol? We're merely here to retrieve an item. We'll be on our way as soon as we can find it. Are you not trapped here? I, Cuchol, the Scourge of Lacham, the Ravisher of Cirque, even with my fell powers, I cannot escape. We have our ways, Cuchol. Have you seen a cloak, perhaps? A ward? Of course. My friends, I have been trapped here for too long. Think of my reputation. Cuchol, they'll say, what kind of mystical magic man are you? Then I'll say, it's not my fault. It's that stupid ice. Then they'll say, you're a loser, Cuchol. A real fool, if you catch my drift. Can't you see? My reputation. I must have that ward. I must escape. We can't help you, Cuchol. We need to leave this place ourselves. But it's so cold. Don't you see? It's cold. Why does Cuchol bother with these wretches? Very well, I must have the ward. Okay. Now we bring death to poor Cuchol.
Alright! Give us victory!
Casting failure. Nice.
Alright! Give us victory!
That takes care of Cuchol.
Why me?
Menial tasks.
Okay, I got a magic award. Maybe monster summoning. Just a regular warhammer and some throwing daggers. Where am I going? Not identified. Well, that went well.
Gotcha. All right, all right.
Is that a rat? I hear a rat. Oh! The trap was over there, damn it.
Simple matter.
Well, let's see.
No less than done.
She can uncover.
Go to someone. Why me?
Anything else?
All right, all right.
Maybe we should get our fear back up.
Good job.
Let's get our fear back up.
Good job.
Good job. Silence you.
All right, all right.
Garan. Newcomer, stop where you are. I have questions to pose to you, and you will answer them swiftly and accurately, or you will be killed. I will warn you now that I possess powerful magics and will be able to discern almost any lie that you try to tell. I am Dinglemus Littlelong. I've come here in search of the holy groundhog. Who are you exactly, and what are you doing on an ice island in the middle of the ocean? I am Garan, and have been trapped on this infernal island ever since I tried to teleport from Mastika to Waterdeep. But it's not you who should be asking the questions. You have not answered my question yet. Answer now, or suffer the consequences. I don't much like these threats, but we don't have a chance to tell him such. We are the Party of Sapphire, and I have come to find Shandalar's stolen cloak. You have come to take Shandalar's cloak, eh? Well, he must have given you something to get off the island. Something that I intend to have. Prepare to die, fools. Oh boy. And she's right. He's casting Shadow Door. Well, let's get in here.
Why me?
Oh, there's a... an Ankeg?
Alright, alright.
A bunch of Ankegs? Okay, let's get away from the Ankegs.
I need an owl. Why me?
Oh, here they are again, okay.
You point, I punch.
Where are you going, Branwyn?
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes! Rask!
All right.
Enemy sighted. Where? Imowen is confused. Let's just take out this and then focus on him. Oh, we can't because he's...
Go pester someone else.
He's invisible. Improved invisibility. Gotcha. Oh, now Imowyn's attacking us with arrows.
As well as I can.
A simple matter. What? Fine.
Get around the corner. Ooh. A scroll of invisibility.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
A flame dance ring.
Yep. Good job.
You fine now? Okay, good. That's level 2. Well, I actually don't have invisibility. Leave that. Now we do.
Good job.
A simple matter.
Good job sending me away. And some gold, a magical dagger, protection from normal missiles, no alignment, and fireball. Sweet. Try this one too. Cool. Protection from normal missiles. No alignment. Oh, remove magic. She can scribe that. No alignment, she can't. The combat version. This is a level 3. So I guess I might already have that. I don't see it. It's for whatever reason I cannot memorize it. Learn it, whatever. Oh, I do have it. Remove magic. It's like a spiral. Alright. I thought it looked different on the scroll. It does look a little different. Alright, so I want her to have it too. Ah! I do not accept. Tellan again. Okay, so. Done. So level 2, we both know this. Protection from normal missiles. Okay. This is a dagger plus 1. Explored a lot of this place. Still haven't found this Tellan. Or the cloak.
All right.
All right, all right.
Branwyn says I have nothing to say to any of you. Why? Why does Branwyn say that? What's going on, Branwyn?
fine.
Better than ever. I don't know why she said that.
Oh. Hey, how are things going?
You tell me. We don't get blasted by another fireball or whatever. Guy. There's a polar bear in there. Guys, I got a polar bear.
All right. Alright.
Guys, you gotta stay together here.
Alright.
Such menial tasks.
If Tempus wills it.
Sure.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
Sure. Sure.
Oh god, Branwyn.
If Tempus wills it.
Alright.
Got one. Why is the polar bear not?
I like it here, where the gold grows.
Did we get damaged at that point? Well, let's undo this. I don't know how the polar bear is not tripping it off.
Hey, how are things going?
By Tempus Shield!
Yep.
Hey, how are things going?
Evil round every corner. Careful not to step in any.
I love when he says that. Okay.
Hey, how are things going?
Another winter wolf. I thought I said warg for a second.
All right.
Getting all stuck.
Ball plate and packing steel.
Sure.
Oh, where are you? Branwyn keeps
Tis
running off.
This
looks like she's getting chased by the polar bear. Well, you missed it.
All right.
Hey, how are things going?
I know we have at least one more mage left. So where the hell is he? There's nothing down here, guys.
All right.
Must be a secret wall or something. Where the hell are you going?
All right.
Don't be running away.
Why me?
Stay together.
All right.
So that trap is over here that I can't disarm. That must lead to where he is. Better go try again, or maybe trip it off somehow. I hope someone doesn't die by tripping it off. Well, we have Ray's dead, so there's that.
What you want?
All right, all right.
I want you to stay with the group. That's what I want.
All right, all right.
All right.
Hopefully these traps don't reset themselves or something. Oh! I thought it would still show up. Ah, oh, brother. You don't have healing left. Hey, Dinah here. Got some free time? I am currently occupied with a matter of great import, and I asked of thee not to bother with me, not to bother me with thine idle prattle since Sister Eve. Idle chatter? I never waste anyone's time with idle chatter. Everything I say has great importance to it. Of course, some of it is obviously a little more subtle, and other stuff has a bit more of a flourish to it, but I never say anything that I just waste time just for the sake of wasting it. Dinah here coughs politely. May I point out that thou just didst what I have implied? Thou wandered off on impertinent tangents which hath no relevance to the question thou intended to pose. Imun puffs out her cheeks. Pooh! I need to talk to you anyways. Alright, don't have much in the way of healing here. I don't suppose we could sleep in here? Yeah. Alright, good. For some reason I thought we had to sleep outside. Alright, let's try to find any more traps. And hope we can...
Hey! How are things going?
Disarm those. This might be just a long hallway of traps for all we know. Tellan is there. Yeah, been here long? Long enough, though I can't say I've seen you before. By what name shall I call you, friend? You may call me Tellan Altruar, the shining light of Tethir, for once I was, and you I shall call Buttercup, because I can and shall. Hoo-hoo! You have a way out of here, don't you? I smell it on you. He's been here a little too long. I do, but it comes with a price. There's a cloak I need to find, and many here who would see me and my master dead before they let it fall from their grubby hands. Follow me and be of assistance in the battles, and mayhaps I'll let you come with me when I go. I don't know. I'm hoping he's the last guy. You would? Really? No, you wouldn't. You wouldn't. But you could. Hehehehe. No magic, though. I will save my magic in case you turn on me. But darts, yes. I'll cast my darts into their very eyes if it shall get me off this frigid rock. Okay. So he is joining us. Stand still, will you? Yeah, okay, he just laughs. Alright, whatever. Even though he's standing there...
Alright, alright.
Doesn't mean it's not trapped. Oh boy. How big is this place? Alright, come on, guys.
Sure.
Trailing behind.
Good job.
Winter Wolf.
Go for the eyes.
Give us
go
victory.
For the eyes. Ask.
What have we here? More Winter Wolves. Too bad the pelts don't stack. Seemed a little tougher.
Sure. All right.
Give me all the eye pelts.
All right.
All right, all right.
I was standing on it.
What? A simple matter.
Are you?
If Tempus wills it.
Oh, there's the other one.
Sure.
Full. Not sure if we're gonna find ale down here.
Hurry up!
You hurry
Good
up.
Good job.
Oh, that goes up. So this is Tellan? Right, he's the one we saw. He kept casting protection from normal missiles. Nothing around here anyway. Well, I certainly wasn't expecting this big dungeon in the middle of nowhere. Minor Globe of Invulnerability for Dexiel. Oh boy.
Why me?
I don't know if they have traps down here in this tunnel. I'm gonna hope not and just continue on. Can't hurt to have us protection from fear here.
Such menial tasks.
Sure.
More winter wolves.